This local sports report is presented by the Cambridge Lions, the region's elite football destination, and a proud supporter of local high school football. Learn more about the Lions programs by visiting CambridgeLions.ca. It's a battle of unbeaten teams in WCSSA Junior Football. Jack Joyce and Waterloo Oxford hosting the Jacob Hespeler Hawks. Both teams coming into the game with perfect 4-0 records. First possession for WO. Here's Joyce firing downfield. Aiden Ziegler with the catch for a first down. Waterloo Oxford is on the move in the opening minutes. They have the ball on the 5-yard line. Joyce is back to pass, and this play is ruled a fumble. Tad McDonald delivering the hit. Gavin Young recovers. Jacob Hespeler taking over possession on their own 6-yard line. Out comes the offense. Quarterback Jacob Bouk with a handoff to Chase Judge. And how about the wheels on Chase Judge? He has a clear lane to the end zone for a Jacob Hespeler touchdown. 104 yards for a major. The Hawks taking a 7-0 lead. And the visitors strike again on their next possession. This is Jacob Bouk on a QB keeper. He scores on a short run. The Hawks jumping out to an early 14-point advantage. Still in the first, Waterloo Oxford is punting it away. This is Liam Marsden on the return for the Hawks. He is looking for some running room. He cuts in, and oh my, Liam Marsden. He takes it all the way back for a touchdown. What a play that is. Jacob Hespeler with a 21-0 lead after the opening quarter. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is presented by the Cambridge Lions, a proud supporter of local high school football. Learn more about the Lions and their programs by visiting CambridgeLions.ca. Second quarter now, Waterloo Oxford with the ball, and look out, Kenyon Dalton breaking through, and he's got a sack. The Hogs defense also playing well. Later, it's WO going to the air. The pass is picked off by Chase Judge. He goes the other way, and it's a pick six for number six. Judge with his second touchdown of the game. 28-0, Jacob Hespeler. Still in the second, here's a few nice completions for the boys in green. Jack Joyce hitting Anderson Allen, and he picks up a first down. Move those sticks. Then it's Joyce in the shotgun, and this time he connects with Logan Good for another first down. Waterloo Oxford getting the ball across midfield with a couple of beauty passes. Same series, it's another passing attempt, but this time with a different outcome. Aiden Candela with an interception. He breaks a couple of tackles, and here goes Candela. He charges downfield, and he is going to score. It's a pick six for Aiden Candela. Jacob Hespeler with a massive first half, scoring 49 points, and they finished the regular season with a perfect 5-0 record. The Hawks over WO on Tuesday in WCSSA Junior Football. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.